With Cleveland's postseason chances hanging in the balance, they could not afford serious injuries. But last week, quarterback Brian Baca broke his foot, and that would put pressure on other players to step up. Cleveland would push the lead to double digits in the third quarter with this big-time touchdown run by Darian McCullough. Look at those jets! But Everman would strike back here. Senior quarterback Reggie Kincaid keeps it on the option and jets all the way down to the Yellow Jacket 36. A couple of plays later, it would be Chris Stafford taking the handoff on the counterplay, and he would show off his speed of his own 30-yard touchdown run. It would eventually be 23-23 late in the fourth quarter, and the Bulldogs would cap the night in style. With just 5 seconds to go, Everman kicker Aroldo Cruz would hit the game-winning field goal to clinch it for the Bulldogs. They would actually score on a fumble recovery on the following kickoff to make the score 32-23, and Everman moves to 5-1 in district.